Locally, Columbus City Schools is asking a judge to toss a lawsuit it is facing from the state that says it's ignoring a requirement to transport some charter and non-public school students. Ohio Attorney General Dave Yost says more than 1,300 students have been ignored by the district. CCS, though, says it buses more than 9,000 charter and non-public students already and only stopped busing those beyond the requirement of the law. A judge will now determine if the lawsuit goes forward.